Environment classification recognizes the complex patterns of different hearing environments. In just 300 milliseconds, this sonic technology can detect, measure, and classify various features of incoming signals. Periodicity identifies harmonics in speech, music, or signals like wind. The modulation rate determines if speech is present. The signal-to-noise ratio measures the amount of noise compared to desired sounds. The level of sound pressure arriving at each microphone measures interaural time and level differences. Once environment classification analyzes a sound, it places it into one of five categories. Speech and noise has the highest priority. If each hearing instrument detects a different environment, environment classification prioritizes the higher-ranking category. Both hearing instruments then synchronize to the prioritized environment. Environment classification makes adjustments for optimal hearing and comfort. It automatically sets amplification and compression levels, adapts the directionality between polar plots, and reduces background noise when speech is present. Listen to sonic environment classification in action. Everyday sounds better. Everyday sounds better. Everyday sounds better. Everyday sounds better. When wind is detected in one hearing instrument, only the noise in that ear is decreased. The side not affected by wind does not change. Environment classification constantly monitors for changing listening situations. As a result, sonic devices adjust automatically to the most important listening environment, and listeners enjoy a natural, hands-free listening experience. With Sonic, every day sounds better.